The Induct Evaporative Humidifier and Cooler Condair ME is an adiabatic humidifier for use in HVAC systems. An innovative hydraulic module ensures a uniform distribution of the humidification water on the evaporation body designed to cool the air by evaporation while it flows through. The unit requires very little space in the duct. If the hydraulic module is mounted outside of the duct, the installation can be carried out on only 525 mm. For the evaporation body, two media can be selected, one with glass fiber and one consisting of polyester. A special innovation is the modular hydraulic module, which can be installed either directly in the duct or alternatively outside the duct, which is far more comfortable for service or maintenance. A practical feature are the finger release screws, which allow to open the tank or release the pumps quickly and easily by hand without using any tool. In contrast to conventional evaporative humidifiers, the Condair ME does not rely on one powerful central pump, but instead on several small low-energy pumps equipped with ECM technology. With these small pumps, the humidifier can control the humidity capacity more precisely and work in a significantly more energy-efficient manner. The pump drives are equipped with magnetic bearings and work energy-efficiently without friction. The control unit of the Condair ME is provided with intuitive device operation with a touch display and works in a compact manner with all common EMS systems. For a reliable hygiene quality, a UV lamp continually sterilizes the humidification water. Also, the conductivity and temperature are constantly checked by sensors, so quick reaction is ensured should temperature rise above, say, 24 degrees Celsius, so the hygiene quality is always monitored. The Condair ME can be used for humidification or evaporative cooling of supply air, but it can also be used for exhaust air evaporative cooling. This method uses the exhaust air in combination with a heat recovery unit to pre-treat the supply air prior to it being introduced to the room. When the air is extracted from the room, it is typically warmer than the incoming air and unsuitable for use in cooling it. Induct evaporative cooling is a method that uses outside air to cool an internal environment without allowing external and internal air streams to directly mix. Cool outside air is drawn through a heat recovery unit, then immediately exhausted, while internal air is drawn from the room and circulated through the heat recovery unit before being reintroduced to the room. The outside air's cool thermal energy is thus transferred to the internal air via the heat recovery unit without the two streams directly mixing. The dimension of the actual savings potential can already be determined during the planning process by an energetic plant simulation. Condair offers the free software MyCoolBlue as an app and as an online-based service at mycoolblue.com.